So you've got a big spreadsheet in Excel and you want to compare what you've got in column G to say column Z, but whenever you scroll left or right, you lose the view. So how can you see both at the same time? Easy. Go to your view tab, put your cursor in your column G, go split, and there you've got two windows that you can scroll back and forward with and see your data. Very simple. You're achieving more with less effort.